What's going on, everybody? It's Taylor Roberts, and welcome to another song reaction. Today, we got Fuego with DJ Snake, Sean Paul, and Anita featuring Taney. I got a lot of good reactions from my foreign music reaction video I did last week, and you guys had recommended a couple songs for me to listen to. A big artist that was mentioned a lot was Anita, so I made sure to get a song that had Anita in it, but this song in particular was mentioned by you guys a couple times. Y'all hit me up on Instagram and in the comments saying you wanted this song, so I'm gonna do it for you. Just real quick, wanna give a huge thank you and a shout out to all my new subscribers. Welcome, guys. I appreciate it. If you'd like to join our little community, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, hit that little bell button so you get notifications of when new videos drop. Hop on over to Instagram, give me a follow, I'll follow back. And last but not least, I have nothing to say. Let's get into the song. Fuck it.
Me crazy, your bed won't take it. Don't start that fuego. I can find my DNA, loca.
All right, then, just one touch. Let me give the little miss and she start to go loopy. Me tell her I'm loving her, miss and the ride back home. Taking her room like she feel man a dog. She fall in love with the way how I do.
Yeah, I'm so glad Sean Paul is making like a comeback. He was a huge artist when I was younger. I remember being in middle school and we'd be at our little like middle school dances and they'd be playing Sean Paul and everyone would be getting hyped on the dance floor. And he disappeared for a while, but now he's coming back. Happy for him. Happy for him.
Because she a pick up the phone, she not stop cause she moan. And I tell her she moan and groan on his own. Think me a clone, then me give her the bone. Now she have to turn round, give me the crown. You see?
Ooh,
baby girl.
And see my mirror and see my studio. Ooh, on top of me, on top of me.
DJ Snake is a producer who can make some fire dance beats. But Anita, I didn't know about Anita until I started dating my wife. And she's like, I'd say she's like up there with like a J-Lo or a Shakira, you know? She's killing it. She kills it every time.
Que yo me pongo loca, loca, cada vez que le mordió la boca, boca, rapidito se le cae la ropa, ropa, y a mí me gusta. Porque yo me pongo loca, loca, cada vez que le mordió la boca, boca, rapidito se le cae la ropa, ropa, eso me gusta. Encima mío, encima tuyo.
The dance routines are always on point.
Crazy, your bed won't take it. Don't start that fuego. I can find my DNA. Loca.
That was a super sexy song. Right down to the music, right down to the vocals. Sexy dance song, which is always a good song to have. Sweat it up to on the dance floor. That sounds weird. Dance floors do get sweaty though. DJ Snake, like I said again, kills it. He knows how to take these mainstream American beat and flip it on its head to give it its own little foreign flavor to it. Anita, again, she's like a Brazilian J-Lo. She's gorgeous. She can dance. She can sing. What else do you need to be? She's a very talented woman who makes dope, danceable, sexy songs. If you guys have any other music, please recommend it. Let me know. I want to explore. If you have a big artist in your country that's not really well known in America, let me know. Let me take a listen to their music. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button, hit that little bell button so you get notifications of when new videos drop. Guys, make sure you like the videos, make sure you share the videos. Hit me up on Instagram. Go ahead, give me a follow back. Send me a DM if you want. Just be like, hey, what's up? You know, we can chat a little bit. Or if you want to send me song recommendations through Instagram, send me a song recommendation through Instagram. I'll put it down on my list. Once again, guys, thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. Make sure you stay safe, stay busy, watch more YouTube videos, preferably my YouTube videos during this quarantine. And I will catch you guys next time.